disfrutar.
Suena ahí la orquesta.
A time has come to make a decision. Are we in this thing alone, or are we in it together?
People from all over the world.
Once you enter my house, it then becomes our house, and our house music.
You're listening to Our House.
Can I be in the drum? Bang, bang. Can I be in the drum? Bang, can I be in the drum?
60 minutes of the newest sounds in house music, house music, house music.
This is Son of Eight.
It's that time again. Welcome to another brand new episode of Our House. We're Son of Eight. Before we get going, we've got big shouts out to the Ibiza crew who came out to see us alongside 99 Souls and Judge Jules last week. More incredible vibes at Eden for Judgment. So up over the next 60 minutes, we've got music from the likes of Adrian Auer, Joey Negro, Alaya and Galio, Philip George, and a whole heap more. There's also a cracking throwback Thursday classic, and we'll be heading off the beaten track too. But we're going to get things started with a Super 8 mix, a collection of some of our favourite house music around at the moment. First up, this is brand new from us, sampling a chic classic with a Son of Eight twist. This is Good Times. Turn it up and welcome to Our House.
We'll be right back.
check us out online at sonof8.com. sonof8.com. Super 8 mix with Son of 8. We'll be right back.
halfway through this week's Super 8 mix on Our House with us, Son of 8. That last record was Eric Molino's remix of one of the biggest Ibiza records for the past 20 years, Pasadelia by Afro Medusa. Before that, we played you Adrian Hour and Like This, which is out in Mark Knight's Tool Room, and a brand new one from Scapes, aka Alex Carver. That one's called Likes. So if you want to find out a bit more about what we've got going on, you can find us across social media at Son of 8 on Instagram and Facebook. And at Son of 8 Music on Twitter. Check out all the articles we've been featured in over the last few weeks and all the photos documenting where we've been and what we've been up to. Getting back into the mix, this one is brand new edit for 2016 by Tenacious, reworking a Rollers classic and stripping it right back to the wicked little groove. It's called Dreaming. We'll be right back.
with Son of Eight.
This is the Super 8 Mix with Son of 8.
any of the info from this week's show, you can get a full track list from the Our House podcast page on iTunes. Make sure you get the subscribe button hit whilst you're there too. That way you'll get 60 minutes of the best house music around every single week straight to your computer or phone without even lifting a finger. Right up next, we've got our latest newsflash track, the one record we found over the past 7 weeks that we've just got to tell you guys about. This is going down a storm with us wherever we play it, and it's by a guy who's been in the game for some time now. He's released on labels like Defected, Stealth, Tool Room, CR2 and tons of others. This is ATFC with Turok. Ready for the main room, that's going to get people dancing at any time of the night. That's ATFC's Turok. It's this week's newsflash track and it's out now on his own ATFC music imprint. Okay, keeping things rolling nice and quickly here on iHouse, we're about to flip things slightly with our off the beaten track feature. We've got a selection of records coming up that showcase some of the different sounds we're into. A bit more musical, a bit more laid back, but you can still rock the club with these tracks if you want. For the first of three, this is Hot Toddy's remix of Nothing But The Beat by Oh Yeah.
Our House with Son of Eight.
Thank you.
find us on Facebook at Son of Eight.
Big up to all of you who've locked in for the last 60 minutes. We hope you've enjoyed the latest edition of Our House. If you want to hear more music like this, come and catch us out and about. We head back to Ibiza for Judgments on the 26th of August. There's just 5 dates left of the season now, and we'll be there alongside Judge Jules, Futuristic Polar Bears, and Charlie Edges.
We're also playing Manchester Pride this weekend, which should be a whole lot of fun. To keep track of exactly where we're heading and when, just hit up the tour section at sunof8.com. For everything else, follow us on Twitter at sunof8music or on Facebook and Instagram at sunof8. For our final record, we're thrown right back with a classic by an Italian electronic music group that reached number 5 in the UK charts back in 2002. It's loved by darts fans and also by ourselves. This is Planet Funk and Chase the Sun.
It's time for Throwback Thursday. Throwback Thursday on Our House.